Put one finger in, put one finger more. Shake them all together and then lay them on the floor. Add them both together and you don't want to stall. Now you have two in all. Put two fingers in, put two fingers more. Shake them all together and then lay them on the floor. Add them both together and you don't want to stall. Now you have four in all. Put three fingers in, put three fingers more. Shake them all together and then lay them on the floor. Add them both together and you don't want to stall. Now you have six in all. Put